Street Racers. The official product page brags about the low-poly style neo-retro aesthetic. Seriously, they use those words. You can be low-poly and still make car wheels round. Maybe that's why they don't roll in this game. Because they're hexagons. You just slide around collecting coins and gas. The game ends if you hit something in the road. But not if you hit the edges of the play field. This is the video game version of the 1983 chunk of plastic called the Turning Turbo Dashboard. If you don't remember that thing, it was essentially a never-ending reel of road footage and you turned a plastic steering wheel which in turn moved a cutout of a car attached to a plastic rod. Your goal was to just dodge stuff and there was a shifter that made the reel go faster or slower to simulate speed. I thought we'd come a long way 40 years later, but here we are with this trash. It gets a 1 out of 10.